This next song is going to take me back to a few years ago, to a time in my life when I was going through a lot of pain and suffering from some interpersonal conflicts and issues, some things that was really, really, at the time, you know, hurtful that I, you know, couldn't deal with, so I blanked myself out from memory and life and everything else, you know. So the way I did it, I blanked out, you know, from memory. I forgot things. I was blind to things, and, you know, I shut myself down completely. But this song here was one thing I remember when my memory come back, you know. And I had forgotten about this song for so long, you know. And the day, you know, someone was telling me, always be careful what you say and do, you know. Don't let nobody, on one hand, don't let nobody else's behavior dictate your own. But on the flip side of that was, if somebody's watching, you will never know. And instantly it came to my mind, the song that I have forgotten, you know, and haven't listened to since the time, you know, 6 or 7 years ago when I last heard it. And the name of the song is Can You Believe by Robin Thicke. And it's a beautiful song. It's very touching. And for me, it's, you know, it flooded back a lot of bittersweet memories, you know, and actually how I found myself and made peace with God, made peace with pain, and I made a lot of peace and did a lot of forgiving, and a lot of good things come about for me, you know, during this time. And so this song here is a testament to that time in my life, you know, and it's actually a testimony of recovery, you know. So if you get a chance, listen to the words that Mr. Thicke sings, and please comment and rate my video. Thank you.
Can you believe now that you're on?
Survive, believe me.